What terrifies me the most about how technology or computers changing universities is, from a student perspective, that they're expected, all students are expected to be able to be competent users and do all their work via the computer and the associated programs within that, communicate via the computer. I think that in the area of training teachers, which is what I do, I get concerned about doing that via a computer. Because the job doesn't really entail that, so that's a big concern for me.